Vrhunska kuhinja sa zapadnoafričkim korijenima. Kako je Adejoke Bakare kao prva tamnoputa kuharica iz Velike Britanije zaslužila Michelinovu zvijezdu? U njezinom restoranu Čišur u Londonu služe se jela poput biserke, kokoši sa karameliziranim crvenim lukom i umakom od limuna.
The spices are different, ingredients are different, and the styles and techniques are different.
Među onima koji su dobili Michelinovu zvijezdu, Adejoke kao crnkinja je izuzetak. Što joj znači to priznanje?
We're not cooking to attract Michelin, but I think it puts West African food on the map.
2020. godine Adejoke Bakare otvorila Čišuru, zapravo kao privremeni restoran. 4 godine kasnije, ova kuharica bez formalne obuke stigla je do kulinarskog olimpa.
Like a Cinderella story. Yeah.
Afrikom inspirirana kuhinja na ovako visokoj gastronomskoj razini, to je u Europi još uvijek novitet.
You hardly see people like me in high-end kitchens, especially in this country, if nowhere else. I think with what is happening now, more people that look like me will want to say, okay, maybe there's a space for me.
Rođena je u Nigeriji, Adejoke je godinama radila različite poslove u Londonu. Dugo je kuhala samo za prijatelje. Kao uzoru joj služi njezina baka.
She used to sell street food. Whenever I go to my grandma's place, I'd sit with her just watching her make the street food. So maybe that's part of it, maybe something else. I've always been interested in cooking right from when I was little.
Dimljena jagulja s kremom od slatkog krumpira ili okruglice od graha s bamijom i ušećerenim čilijem. Za Adejoke ne postoji tipična nigerijska kuhinja jer su kulinarske tradicije zapadne Afrike previše raznolike.
Before we became nation states, we were mainly empires which cut across the present nation states. And because of that, loads of us have the cultures that are similar, that have been influenced by religion, influenced by trade and all of that. And you see that similarity in our food.
Svojim uspjehom Adejoke budi radoznalost šire publike prema zapadnoafričkoj kuhinji i može tako biti uzor drugima.
There have been people trying to do it, but doing it with leaning on the established cuisines. I think now more and more people are being more unapologetic and putting West Africa on a plate and presenting it.
Čišuru je riječ iz jezika Hausa naroda. Označava tišinu koja zavlada za stolom tijekom objeda, zato što je hrana svima tako ukusna.